Alright, there we go. We should be good. My bad, Trell. I was promoting. Why am I turning that up? Alright. I changed up the settings. Hold up. I changed up the settings for the streaming thing. I went into the settings and I changed some things around, so hopefully everything runs smoothly. Okay. Alright, green screen. Come on, man. Mess with me today. Not fall over. Alright, let me skip around some song here. Oh. Saturn's cool. Let me turn it down a little bit more. Oh, that's too low. Yeah, like right there. Alright, cool. Okay. Like a daffodil. Bro, come on now. Don't do this to me. Oh, this charger, bro. It's gonna be the death of me, son. So I got some new ones coming in tomorrow. I don't think that's gonna stay charging, but hey, we're gonna have to work with it. Let's skip around. Okay, so put that on shuffle. Boom. Dang, now I gotta wait for an ad. That's tough. Okay, let me just go ahead and get the game up and running then. There we go. Play. Hope everybody doing good today. It's gonna be the last stream up until Thursday. There's still time to make a tax smart move. So today. Investing involves risk. Oh Lord, Fallout 3. Come on now. There we go. Direct auto insurance is for uncompromised. Okay, this has been charging the whole time. We were doing, a mission for $3. We had to go and get something, but I'm looking for a Chinese assault rifle. Or at least that's what I'm looking for, I guess. But what part is this? Oh, what did we do? Oh, we got Zodiac Killer. Okay. No, can't do nothing with that. What did I drop last time? I want those frags. BB gun, assault rifle. Let's just wait for this. Okay, fuck it. We don't need that hockey mask. We can literally drop that. And we're good. Wait, what? We're not good? So I gotta have a cop caps lock on this stuff. So we got the two stealth boys from over here. I think, did we search over here? I literally can't remember. Cause I know it, the stream went down at some point. You think I ain't fine? I'm wasting your time. We're just gonna quickly run through all these places, see if there's anything in here that we could scavenge. Cause I think where they said, we'll just look at the terminal again, just to be sure anyway. Look at this. Get this shit. Plunger sensor module. I just want that schematic for the shish kebab. Like, I know it ain't gonna be as powerful as that Jingwei sword. I think that's what it's called. Yeah, the Jingwei sword. But it'll still be cool to have. I think it's just a cool weapon to have in my inventory. And this ain't even a melee build. Yeah, here it is. I think this is it. Oh, it's one of these log entries. Fuck. Unknown. Finally localized. Priority chain. Clean up. We already read through these terminals last time we was here. But we're just gonna head skim through these. So I can go ahead and find where the gun is. Extended Hardy, thank you. What does the research and restoration name? Blah blah blah. Mothballs. In such fine shape. Any sleepless nights were spent on this project, and there's a small token of our thanks. You will find it. Check. No. Okay. So nothing there. Position. Interest. Please stop. I'm seeing me. Something says this. Blah 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 blah. Research lead. Complaint. Guarding a firearms exhibition that's planned for temporary display in the atrium. The world tensions the way they are right now. I feel it's highly inappropriate to glorify these killing devices by promoting them as a tourist attraction. This is some sort of patriotic gesture. Yeah, so it is. It's in the, where's it? The firearms, yeah. Firearms exhibition. What's up, Eliza? So that's where we're heading. I think the only way to get up there is through that vault. Okay, we gotta keep going this way. Yeah, we just gonna run through this. Like I said, if you want to see this part again, we just gotta just look at the previous playthrough. And you can go ahead and do this, because I did pretty thorough search through all the lore here. Or at least for that first section.
We hope you've enjoyed our tour today. If you have any further questions, please take a brochure from our helpful Vault-Tec guides.
Okay, we're going into the West Wing. All right, we got enemies here. Okay, atrium, Delta Planetarium. Okay, so we gotta keep moving. But first, I wanna clear out this place before we start going around. Delta, rocket information, blah, blah, blah. Like I said, we'll read all this in a minute. What? Oh. The brute. I had no idea I had no health. I just looked at it. Okay. Let me get a couple stem packs in me. Eat some food. Coca-Cola. That's 10 HP. Why not? I'll take that. Nah, no jet. We'll take some water though. Yeah. Oh, whoa. Chill. We got 14 bottle caps. Yeah, come. Let me open the pit boy. Dang. Yeah, I need to go ahead and set up my, whatchamacallit. That stuff is holding me back. I know y'all coming. Yep, I knew it. What we got? Okay, submachine gun. Come on. Ooh. Look at that. Got some more ammo. Where's it from? Downstairs. Is he coming up? Like, we're gonna go down. We're gonna go down after him. No. Come on, take out the pit boy, bro. Yeah. No. Yes. Yeah, this ought to stop him. Ugh. Whew. So, what's up, Eliza? How you been? Appreciate you coming through. Ditch your share of the loot. Whoa, it was hella getting here, but I made it. I left the usual breadcrumbs all over some of the info terminals in this place. Their computer security was a joke. Complete the sequence and you're home free, but make any mistakes and the system will lock you out. We'll meet up in the usual spot later. Oh shit, I think that's the loot that we're looking for. What's this salmon about? I wanna know your name.
Game's over. Your blood.
Damn it. Oh, it's a master. Come on. One more shot. I'm gonna say that. I'm gonna take out the hunting rifle. I just don't know how I depend on you to give me love when I need right on time. You can always be all my friends.
Alright, weapons drawn. Alright.
Fuck. Alright, I guess I should go ahead and pop some eight. What we got? Damage resistance, we'll pop one of those. God dang, I wish I had something else, man. I ain't got no other, like, health items. Okay, let's try down on some food then. Dandy boy, apples, Flamco mac and cheese, that should help. Okay, locating different internet resources to help teachers with their learning plan for child education class I got. Okay. So, the assignment is to help them? Like, it's for a grade, or you're just doing it just because? Oh, man, I need a key. Get a gun right here and everything. Where to look, love. I don't know how. He's falling. God damn, everything is fucking Alright, well, back down it is. We gotta find a password or something. Hopefully they actually got one here. What the fuck? Oh my god. Nigga, for great. Damn. Does it feel like a real assignment then? Or does it feel like, I don't know, just like they need help putting together their lesson plan or something? Oh, there you are. No. Oh, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Nope. Leave me alone, man. Oh, no. Come on, man. Alright. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Trying to shoot the gun out of his hand. Fuck, fuck. Stop showing progress. Okay. Ooh. Come on, just die. Come on, bro. We can't be trading bullets all day. All right, man. Forget it. Let me just get my rifle out, bro. Actually, hold up. Yeah, my laser pistol probably. Come on. Come on. He just stood there. Come on. That thing is bugged out. Any more super mutants in here, man? Well, these terminals seem to be live. Far space facts, blah, blah, blah. That's just that. More space facts. What the hell? That trot. It's the atrium in there. We just came out of the atrium. Okay. Let's check these museum information terminals. So none over here. Because he said it would be on those information terminals. So that's what we got to look for. Oh. Two. What the fuck? Good luck. What? Sequence locked? What? I'm so confused. Can I reload that? Oh, I gotta kill all those people again if I do. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck. Dirty water. Be in my mindset. Real assignment to help me in the future. How do you think it'll help you in the future? If you don't mind me asking. Like, I know I'm getting all up in your business, but I'm just curious, bro.
What was that? Must have been nothing.
Okay, okay. Oh, what? That didn't even do nothing. What? Bro, like, I just shot this man. All right, hold up. Close the door. Close the door. I can't. I swear I shot him like 3 times and nothing happened. Oh my god. Come on. What? Okay, alright. Where are you going? Where are you going? Alright. Bro, how did I miss that? Where did you come from? Alright, yeah, this scenario went down so bad. Dude. I would like to do this again. Yeah, because now I'm going to have to... Yeah, let's try this again. That went so bad. Yeah, we already went through here. Did it even hit him? No, bro. Oh, my God. No, bro. I'm going to try this again. Because I forgot to heal. Oh, my God. All right. Let me just go ahead and heal then save. So, if I have to go back again. Because I'm not trying to waste that much stuff here. Because I don't know what else I have. Please excuse my errors. You good, man. Don't even worry about it. Dandy boy apples. Let me get some Blamco. The fuck? Yo, did somebody just come up the stairs? Come on. Oh, come on. I didn't even get the... Bro. That's so trash. All right, bro. Hold up. I did save it, right? Like, please tell me I just saved it. Okay, cool. No, don't save it again. We're gonna load it again, put on the Chinese stealth armor, make our way through here. What are my thoughts on the new Xtentacion documentary coming out on Hulu this summer? I want them to do it right. Because I saw everybody's everything on the Lil Peep documentary. I like how they did that one. I actually like that one a lot. Like I said, I don't know who's doing it or orchestrating the whole thing or whatnot. But I know I want to see it do well, you know, and I want it to be done right because I'm a huge X fan. That's just my stance on it. Like I said, I don't know too much about it. Like, I've heard about it being in the works for a little minute, but aside from that, nothing else, really. So I hope whoever is handling it the right way. Here we go. Still silent. Oh shit. Whew. How do you feel about it? Alright, come on. I'm sure I don't want them to focus too much on one thing. Cause I want them to like capture his whole life from beginning to end. Faithfully.
Come out, come out, wherever you are.
Come on.
From me, I can taste your fear.
Woo! All right, it should be everybody here. Rocket. We already went down here, right? Everybody else at? Oh, he's coming. Woo! You thought. Oh, that was close. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. It's the planetarium. We already went through here, right? Okay, yeah, there's nothing up here. Museum maintenance, the bulletins. Blah blah blah. Increase power consumption from the installation. Vault tech, vault tour. You want to buy a pic of his life. I just, long as it's like, because I'm not sure if see, you know, well, universally, the Lil Peep documentary that came out on Netflix. I'm glad I already got Hulu, but that's what, god damn, I can't do nothing, bro. I thought I had the right amount of lockpick for this, but I just want them to do it well. Just don't make my mans look bad. Do not make my mans look bad. Cause you know it's a lot of pressure. Cause people been waiting on something like this for a minute. And he was beloved by so many people. So they better hope they don't screw it up. Oh no! Come on. Come on. Fuck. Oh my god. Come on. The bonds of our planet. This gun flew all the way over here. Yes, please stop it. Oh, we found the quantum. Let's go. We can't even get into the gun cabinet, bro. Ours that has been plaguing our type model FF06 mainframe due to an unknown attack has finally been localized. Our research team identified after a complete cleanup on the mainframe's core. I am happy to find out that the infection has been removed. So this machine has improved. Our new addition to the Space Flight Gallery, the Virgo 2 Lunar Lander, is now open to the general public and ready for viewing. I want to extend a hearty thank you and job well done to the entire research and restoration team for pulling that pile of junk out of the mothballs and putting it in such fine shape. Many sleepless nights were spent on this project, and as a small token of our thanks, you will find a substantial bonus in your next paycheck. Give each other a pat on the back. You've earned it. Research lead. It's just a quick rundown of acquisitions. We have been awarded for October 2nd, 2077. So now is the time to get them in. Okay. This is the stuff that we read from earlier though, right? Yeah. Same stuff from earlier. Why do they have so many terminals talking about the same thing? Oh, 30. Let's go. Second try. So what is this for? Unlock planetarium exit. Okay. Cannot locate door to unlock. Are you serious? Oh my god. What a troll. Wait. Oh, let me see that. Gives us like plus one HP, so we'll take it. Yeah, we already been through here. Okay, so now it's time to explore. We killed everybody in here. Go ahead, drop a little save. This isn't it. I think one of the terminals. Wait, is it randomized every time? Because I think this might be it. Look. No. It wasn't this one. It was the one next to it, right? Museum info. Yes, it was. Good place to ditch your share of loot. Blah, blah, blah. Now it's going to pop up on them. Oh, the second one's here. Okay. Alright, so let's save it here too then. We'll save over this. Because I have no idea what this is. Okay, O2. What? I don't know what this... What are we supposed to do here? I picked that one first, didn't I? So... Yep, error. Sequence locked. Alright, let's try it again. Yay, alright, bet. Need 3 confirmations. Okay. So now we gotta go and find the other ones. Okay, nothing ever pops up on that one. So now we just gotta keep looking in other places. Now we on the lookout for those museum information terminals. doing here? Save right here. Wish I knew the more efficient way of going around doing this, because I don't even know what type of puzzle this is. Wasn't the first one. Let's try the second one. There wasn't the second one. Save's coming. The fuck out of this game right now. Wow, so it's the last one. Okay. No. Okay. So that's our second. We gotta find the first one then now. Is there one on here? Nope. Did anyone watch the Batman movie yet? Cause I'm still waiting on that Doctor Strange movie to drop. That's what I'm waiting to see. Oh, what in the fuck? Oh, what? Come on now, got some graphical glitches going on. Yeah, it's still locked. Can't do anything up here. We're missing out on probably so much shit, man. Wait, did I go down or up? Let me go back the other way. Vending machine, 3 Nuka-Colas, all right. Oh shit. I've been hearing this one of the best out there so far, or at least like comically correct. I believe is a term. God damn, alright, we can't even go through up here. Fire hose? No fire hose, not. But yeah, man, tell me how it is when you go see it next time we get on stream. Waiting for the lucky one. Alright. Fuck, man. Wait, isn't there a way up there?
For as long as history has been recorded, man has had.
Okay. Let's go up to here. We still don't know. Museum of Tech Security. Oh my god. This is all so bad. We can't even get to where we want to get to. Do we have to come back here too? Are we rushing through the story too fast? Fuck it. Let's just get the dish. This is another place we'll have to come back to. Cause I want to go back and get that food. For the Super Duper Mart, I believe. Bro, how do I keep ending up back here? That's so sad. I hope they recast the Black Panther with a new actor. Hold up. My phone appears to be lagging. Okay. Alright, there we go. I hope they recast the Black Panther with the new actor. You know, his sister in the movie is supposed to be the new Black Panther. That's what I heard, because I remember seeing some poster art or whatnot with her on it. And they said that they were going to just have her play as the Black Panther. I'm not sure if that's true or not, you know, that's just some of the stuff I heard. Maybe there's some back the other way, like when we first came in. Terminals. Wait, hold up. That's the turn control system still. Museum maintenance. We already read through these. Too many rumors surrounding the project is making me more interested. I'll just see it when it comes out. I was never really a big movie person growing up. Like, I used to watch a lot of movies, but, you know, it's not like, I wouldn't say I wasn't interested in them, but I know when I was with my grandma, we would watch a lot of movies and stuff, just chill out there. That was when I watched, like, the bulk movies that I've seen. I think that's probably where I got my humor from, too, because we watch movies like Spaceballs and, like, parody movies and whatnot. And she's the one who put me on the Lord of the Rings. And we watched that series like I don't know how many times. But that was so long ago. Nah, this is still. Okay, please. No, nothing on here either. Wow. Are there more that I'm supposed to be aware of down here? No. All of today. Yeah, we'll have to come back. But still, the trial I need to come back to the big screen. That, I feel that too. I wouldn't mind seeing his sister take up the mantle as a Black Panther. But I know deep down, I still want to see like an actual T'Challa. How would they even like incorporate that? Like, what would they do? Like, would they just, like, act like there's nothing, like, that changed? Or what? Or are they gonna, like, try to address it to why he's not here anymore? What? Oh, what the hell? They having a whole battle over here. Wait, is it? It's robots. Yeah, it's robots versus all these super mutants. Whoa, is that Talon Company? Yo, they having an all-out battle over there, man. I don't know if these people were violent or not. You know what? Let's load back and see. No. Yes, load it. Load it through. No, not taking out the shock. That's when the explosion started as soon as we got over here. Oh my god. You still attacking me? What you doing? You wanna attack me? Oh, yep. Ow! Got me in my head. Infinity War movie might be connected to Black Panther 2. You remember T'Challa disappeared? He did. So they just gonna have him like permanently be gone then? Cause he came back though. That was such a I can't believe y'all did that. Take that ammo, and I'll take that gun off you. But what about that movie would connect it then? Yeah. Another submachine gun. Don't mind if I do. Okay, I can't upgrade it anymore, so we're gonna drop one of them. Capitol building. What the hell? Boy.
This ain't what I signed up for.
What you mean? Yeah, I'm surprised, bro. Normally they run when they got low health. He's running like damn near full health. He said, I ain't finna die for this shit. Just saw my whole squad get obliterated. Oh, you had a change of heart? I can't go out like that. You like, fuck it, I'm dead either way, huh? What the fuck? Yo! Oh, come on. Yeah. Come on, where you at? Can't fast travel unless you did. I'll take them shells off you. Ooh, we got the missile launch. We got plenty of missiles, too. I think when they come back, the child will be a new... be from a different universe or something. Be like, oh, this is a T'Challa from a different universe, and the other one got, I don't know, somewhere. They probably gonna say he died off stream, not off stream, off screen. Mm. Wait, what? No, give me that. I swear there was another dude over here. Yeah, see, it says I'm in danger. What in danger from? I might just keep it like this. Yeah, let's just keep it like that. Fuck it. We're gonna run with the fat man. Where is he? Y'all say he's like right here.
Retreat! Fucking retreat!
Bro, you're the one who decided to attack me. You came back. Tripping, bro. Alright, let's get out of here then. Where we need to go? GNR, right? Play him. Standing on the Washington Monument. All right. Fuck. Excuse me. Hey, what's up, Zay? Yeah, bro, I hope you're ready for this stream Thursday. I never thought I'd be excited to play Cold War again, honestly. And, like, that Easter egg for Cold War is way easier than doing the Easter egg for BO3. Today is Tuesday, my boy. Not Monday. Yeah, I know the stream is Thursday, yeah. I'm so confused. What are you talking about?
Good to see you.
Oh, good to see you too, bro. Damn.
Move along, outsider.
You just said good to see me, and then you gonna change it to move along, outsider. All right, open up, open up.
Our buddies from the Brotherhood. I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland.
Are you kidding me? It says Monday night chills. Hell no. Bro, why does it still say that, bro? Oh, I think I know what happened. Don't worry, I'm gonna change it. Like, I guess Streamlabs had glitched out or whatever. Like, after the video uploads, or whenever I get done streaming, I'm gonna go back and just change it around. Ain't no thing. I don't know why I did that, because I set it up perfectly. Because when I had looked at it before I had started up the stream, it said Tuesday night, not Tuesday night chills, but Tuesday night chilling, and it had the Fallout 3 thumbnail on it. Yeah, let me install it. Here we go. Help mealtime Oh my god, large whiskey bottle, shot glass. Got some rounds. Metal helmet. Yeah, we need a bed. But yeah, don't even stress it, man. I'm gonna just change it. Shit finna be fire. I know it's some, not mixtapes, but it's some, should be some holotapes around here somewhere, bro. Depending on what time Colin get out of school, that's when we're gonna have to start it. So it might not start at 7 like how I wanted to, because I think he gets home around like 9 o'clock. Well, yeah, he'll be like ready to go by 9 o'clock, I believe. So yeah, I'm gonna talk to him though and see what time he gonna get home and all that. What the hell? The fuck? They had this all animated out and shit. Alright. Let's go. I'm thinking, like, do you think we should get some practice in? Like beforehand, or just go into that junk, cause I don't want to be going into a rusty. Like I want to make sure I know what I'm doing on stream. Hold up, what the? He spawned back. Oh hell. Oh my god, that took down almost all of it. Ooh, I thought I was gonna make that jump. Where is he? Forget it. And again. Practice makes perfect. Yeah, you're right about that. Hold up, is this the metros or? Yeah, that has to be the metro. Wait, no. Museum of History. Yeah, she's the Ghoul that be scouting out the place. So yeah, we're gonna discover Underworld. We just got here. Oh, this is perfect. I've been looking for Underworld.
Another human with a death wish. Welcome to the Malt.
Where the hell did you come from? You're crazy standing here. Aren't you afraid of the super mutants? I'm not a tourist.
For a tourist, you're pretty clueless. My name's Willow, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Did you say City of Ghouls?
Sure did. Underworld. It's right inside the Museum of History, then through the Big Skull. Most of the residents ain't crazy about humans, but they'll sell to you, fix you up so long as your caps are good and you ain't a ghoul hater.
Alright, good enough for me. Alright, let's go. Because I'm trying to see when I want to install it. Because it's a big game. And right now I got Destiny 2 installed. So it's like I want to do some practice rounds and whatnot. Like I also want to keep playing Destiny for a minute. Oh, shit. All right. Go ahead, switch weapons real quick. Can't be using my stuff on these folks. Well, what is that? Oh, it's a cherry bomb. What you got on you? I'll take the rounds off you. Stream running good, ain't it, y'all? Man, I'm glad that stuff actually worked. Like, the quality has dropped a little bit, but at least you can see what's going on now. Oh, damn. Poor dude. Where are you, man? Down here. Had to. Museum. Wait, exit to American Museum. Okay, history. We'll just go up back this way. We need to go back to Three Dog, progressing the story some more. I think after. Alright, so yeah, let's go ahead, turn in the quest. GNR, yep. What the fuck? Still got all them bodies out there.
Galaxy News owes us big for this one.
To the studio party. Where you at, Three Dog?
Hey, all right! The hero of the wasteland returns.
Thanks, Three Dog. I was just glad to help with the good fight. Deal had to be done. Yeah, yeah. Through a freaking lifetime. Man, that Batman response.
Hey, you're the one that deserves all the thanks. You struck a major blow against tyranny. Now, GNR can be heard clear across the Capital Wasteland again. That'll give Eden and those muties something to think about.
Yeah, so tell me what my dad is.
Before I get back to my calling.
Yeah.
I bet you want to hear about your dad.
Yeah, I do. Please, I miss him so much. Well, yeah, where's my dad going?
When your dad passed through here, he and I talked for a good long time. He's a real stand-up kind of guy. He mentioned some
already.
Scientific mumbo-jumbo, which didn't make sense to me. And mentioned something called Project Purity. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee in Rivet City. Then he left in a hurry.
Yep. Rivet City, where's that? We are here. Then Rivet City is where I'm heading. Goodbye, Three Dog.
Goodbye. Remember to keep us tuned in while you're out there. And watch yourself.
Alright. Photo of Dr. Lee. Oh, he gave us a photo? Alright, let's check that out. Even though I already know what Dr. Lee looks like. What the hell is that? I can't even see that. Oh well, dude. We know what she looks like. Well, I know what she looks like. Don't even worry about it, y'all. To Rivet City. Alright. Still out there. God damn. Foggy as fuck. Talk to Dr. Lee. Yeah, that's what we're going to do now.
Dr. Zimmer, we've been over this. We don't know about your runaway robot, and we don't care. This lab is dedicated to solving real problems.
Yes, yes, yes. But Dr. Lee...
Dr. Lee is trying to save lives, and your constant interruptions are interfering with those efforts. Now please, stand aside.
I'm sure the good doctor's work with water purification is fascinating. But if you only knew what was at stake... The technology in that android.
What's at stake? You won't tell me what's at stake. Vagaries and secrecy. A robot's a robot, Zimmer, no matter how shiny the paint job. Now, please.
Ignorance and facetiousness. That's all you people are good for. Shiny paint job, indeed. You can't even imagine the Commonwealth's accomplishments.
You know, if you're so smart, maybe you could help us, hmm? But no, that never even crossed your mind. Go peddle your selfishness somewhere else.
Fine, but I'm not leaving. Not until I've spoken to Dr.
Self.
Platforms recently.
You look a bit more weathered.
Yeah, I think I had posted about it. I couldn't believe it. Because like Vice City wasn't on Hulu. Not Hulu, bro. Spotify at first. It was just on YouTube. I don't know why they did that. But I'm glad they finally released it on all platforms. I love this song. It's one of my favorite X songs. That depends what exactly we're talking about here.
To the point. I like that.
I don't even know
well,
what you said.
As it turns out, I've misplaced some very sensitive property.
It's a property. What kind of property? Cut to the chase, Zimmer. What's the job?
You'll be searching for an android. Do you know what an android is? No, I imagine you don't. All you know of robots are those buckets of bolts, those Mr. Handshakers and whatnot. Well, that's not all a robot can be. Not in the Commonwealth. I'm talking about artificial persons that think and feel and do what we program them to. And occasionally, they get confused and wander off.
Sounds like slavery to me. You say you don't, they don't wander off on purpose? Interesting. What this got to do with me exactly? Enough techno babble. Zimmer, just tell me what you want me to do. Yeah, sounds like slavery to me, man.
Nonsense! This is a machine we're talking about. Can you enslave a generator or a water purifier? Of course not. The same principle applies. But let's get back to your mission. You are to find this missing android. I've tracked him to somewhere here in the capital wasteland.
This beat is so beautiful and nostalgic.
He
yeah, it is,
something
I agree.
Drastic, like facial surgery and a mind wipe, or else I would have found him by now. It will be no easy task. He may not even realize he's an android. Don't upset him by talking with him. Just come get me immediately. I'll handle it.
I've been compensated for my services, right? Sure, how it is up north, but around here, you get paid for our work.
I'm sorry, it slipped my mind. I have at my disposal advanced technology from the Commonwealth. I'd be willing to share some of it with you. Just think, you'll be the envy of all your friends.
Sure, I'll look into finding your android for you.
Excellent! Locate my android, and you won't be disappointed. Here, listen to this message he sent me. He's mocking me. I swear, I'll make him pay for that. Like I said, I suspect he's had facial reconstruction and possibly even UMB records. Start with Dr. Preston. He lives on this leaky boat. See if he knows anything. He's a doctor, after all. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm busy trying to ignore my surroundings.
Why would he want... No, we already know that. That's kind of common sense. You don't want to be recognized. It would have been found him by now if he didn't do that. Alright, I have to go now. Let's go ahead and do this main quest. See you. I haven't seen you. Ooh, Bobblehead. I'll take that. You find the Vault Tech Limited Edition Bobblehead. Description on the base reads, it takes the smartest individuals to realize there's always more to learn. Your intelligence has been permanently increased by one. Thank you very much. Hello, Dr. Lee.
Look, this is a restricted area. I'm tired of telling you people. It's you. My heavens, you look so much like him.
I have a helmet on.
Your James is...
Wait, how do you know I am? Have we met? You know my father. Have you seen him?
You were too young to remember, and I suppose Rivet City. It was all I had left. When your mother died, your father decided to leave with you. He abandoned our work. We had no choice but to do the same.
I'm trying to find my father. Have you seen him?
You mean you haven't? I assumed he sent you here. For that matter, aren't you supposed to be in a vault? James said he left you there.
This isn't about me. This is about my father. Now where is he?
Your father is no longer here, and I'd appreciate it if you didn't use that tone with me.
Don't waste my time and tell me where he is, bitch. Alright. I'm sorry. Could you please tell me where he's gone?
There's no way it would work. Predictably, he refused to listen to me. He says he can prove it will work and headed off to the old lab. I'm sorry, I don't know what else to tell you.
Where's this old lab of yours?
It's in the old Jefferson Memorial Building, northwest of here. Please, don't go after him. That man doesn't have you looking for his pet android, does he? I've already told him to lay off it. He's distracting my entire team.
All right, let's go ahead and get out of here.
Good luck finding your father.
Thanks, lady. Locker. Empty, empty. Alright, so we're heading to the Jefferson Memorial. If y'all remember, it was that place that I told you about, with, like, the pipes coming out of it. And I said that we would have to go back there anyway. Yeah, this is it.
Good to see you.
Bridge Tower. Let's go in here real quick. Yeah. Never mind. I don't want to go in here. I want to leave.
Hello.
Weatherly Hotel. Mark Hill. Yep, it's right over there. All right, let's go. Oh, did it freeze? God damn it. Not sure why it does that sometimes. At least it's actually running smoothly. I'm so happy about that. Y'all have no idea how happy I was when I fixed the problem. And what it needed to be, it was around like 5,000, so I took it down to like 4,000 bit rate, and I also decreased the quality of the output, well, resolution output, if you care to know about the details. That is, I'm gonna try it with a little bit higher resolution next time just to see how that goes. Alright, I'm back. Oh, what's up, bro? Alright. Let's drop a save. Wait. Nah, let's discover it first. Then we'll go and purchase some more stuff. Oh, he threw a grenade! Running out of ammo for this thing. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so once we get through with this, we're gonna head to the market, buy some more ammo, sell some stuff, because I got a bunch of weight on me. Wanna try to get that off. What's my repair? Because if we repair that bomb, well, not repair, but if we deactivate the bomb in Megaton, we can go ahead and get us a player home. Okay, 27. Yeah. Wait, no, we have to do it in explosive, isn't it? It's okay. 25 in explosive. We should be good. What is he shooting at? Is he shooting at the turret? Oh, oh, oh! You just, all right, get back, bro. That thing is disgusting, bro. I didn't think this was around the corner. Oh my god. Thing is fucking horrifying, dude. What the hell? Oh, that's the turret. Whoa, 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 whoa. Chill, chill, chill. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Got no more. This thing was fun to use though. Man, I need to go keep investing points into that thing. Okay, let me get some more rounds for this hunting rifle. Ooh, chill out. Alright, let's go ahead and kill this thing. Come on, come on. Ah! There we go. Check the first aid, and they got purified water. Oh, you suck.
Oh, you suck. See, come back. Like, it's right around the corner. And we got the fast travel. So, we about to drink one of these purified... Damn, that's the only purified water. That's one way. We'll eat some of those crisps. Sledgehammer, blah, blah, blah. Man's got a plunger and a safe. Alright, man. Four magnums. Take those rounds right away. Alright. Yeah, we'll be back. Like, we're literally gonna come right back. Alright, we're gonna check out Rivet City. They probably got way more stock than Moira does. I wonder who sells all the gun supplies and whatnot. There's no guard out here? Oh, it's closed. Alright, we'll wait. We'll wait. Ooh, excuse me. Alright, let's see here.
Let me or a security officer know if you see anything out of the ordinary.
I think I found the dude who sells the guns.
This here is Flak and Shrapnel's gun shop. Pretty catchy, huh? Take a look around. If you see anything you like, I'll be right over here.
I'm afraid someone will use your own guns, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, what coach you
need
got?
Need to do some killing, eh?
Alright. Weapons. What was it that we needed to sell? It was some out of a pearl, wasn't it? Aid. Whiskey. I don't drink like that, but you can take half of my whiskey. Yeah, you can take half of that. 50 caps right off the bat. And we don't need these stealth boys supplies. Mentats. You can have a good chunk of our mentats. You can have some jetser. A couple buff out. Yada yada. Baseball. I don't need that. I don't need the glove. Doctor. No, keeping this lunchbox. Get rid of that. Pre-war money, yes. Selling that too. Only 1 cent a module. Alright. Except. Now we need ammo. Well, first, what kind of guns you got? Can we upgrade our weapons? Oh. Oh, man. He doesn't have that much. My phone was on the whole time. Yeah, I don't know what. That's so crazy. Why does it say phasmophobia, bro? Yeah, that was a glitch for sure. Because I know I set my stuff up right. Flamer. Ooh, a flamer was good. We did have a nice little, like a flamer a while back. That was good for us. All them heavy weapons are so fun to use. Okay. Well, he doesn't have much in the weapons department. We got some. We got an advanced radiation suit. So that's 40 plus rad. Was it rad resistance right there? That's 25 and 8. We don't really go anywhere that has a lot of rads yet. Okay, but I will take some stemmies. I need the packs. Like, this you, my boy? This you? You selling guns in the future, Zay? This is you? Pretty incinerator. The incinerator, I don't think it popped up in the world yet for me. You had to be a certain level to get the incinerator. Because, like, certain weapons don't spawn in until, like I said, you know, you level up and get higher level enemies with different loot. But the incinerator definitely is in this game. It's just not here yet. And they're not selling it at any vendors. Okay, 556. Clearly, we need some 556. So, you got that? Yes, he has that. Now for you. Dang, hold up. 144? Like, 4 stem packs? Hold up, sir. Give me, like, 2 then. Leave me staring at my shoes. It's the way it's dancing at me. It's how you makes me feel beautiful. Why can't you?
Oh, we need some more shells.
I love some older girl. Never know what's about her. Microfusion cells. Oh, he has a lot of those. Oh, I would love to just buy out all your microfusion cells, sir. Like, I really would. You have no idea. But I can't afford that right now. I really can't afford that. So I'll take, like, ooh, that's... No, we can't even do that. Ooh, because he has everything I need. He has everything I need, bro. Because I would love to just main that weapon. Because that weapon is so good for me. Oh, excuse me. Jesus Christ, man. Look. Same old situation. Always got me wrong. Do I even want... Okay, so... 19 damage for that assault rifle and 21 for this. So, yeah, we'll just sell that. We'll sell that just to decrease the price a little bit. We can't repair... one of those shotguns, so we'll sell that. E-cells, we need some more E-cells and 5mm. Oh, look at all that. Fuck, man. Alright, hold up. Because we need to sell some more stuff. This fat man, I don't even know if I want to use this fat man. It's too big, so. Alright, fuck it. We're selling the fat man. Fuck it. We're going to keep the minigun. We're only going to invest in the minigun. We're not really going to go for explosives. I like having the grenades on me. They work out in some good situations, so we'll keep that. Yeah, we need to go ahead and disarm that bomb so we can store this BB gun and stuff. Like, the stuff we don't really use. That we could just put up. Like, this armor vault 101 jumpsuit. I want to put that up. I mean, that seems to be it. We got some 5.56 and some microfusion shells and shotgun shells. You know what? Put back the shotgun shells. Because we're not going to be using those immediately right now. I know for a fact I'm going to be using this Gauss rifle more often than not. So we're going to buy some more microfusion cells and then we'll be on our way. Take that down like 23 more to that. Oh, that's still a lot. Never mind, bro. Hold up. Take that down. Ammo. I'm gonna give back 17,377. I could afford that. All right, that's good. Except, fuck, man. Oh, I can't wait till we start getting some more money.
A pleasure doing business with you.
All right, how much does it cost to repair? I could repair this. Wait, it's only gonna cost 26 caps to repair this. It's only gonna repair it by 3. Oh, dude, come on now. Come on now. I'm not about to waste my money with you, bro.
Let's just hope this stuff never has to be repaired anytime soon, especially this. Oh, 765 to repair it. Oh my god. We need to start making some money.
If like you need more ammo, this is where to get it.
On Fallout New Vegas, it's so easy to make money. Mei Wong.
Hey.
Okay. What? Maybe Stay you know something.
What do you want, a slave? I saw a slaver on this ship. His name is Sister. I'm afraid he's after me.
No worry, I would never turn in and run away. Now I understand.
No! Please don't tell Sister. I think he's a slaver. I don't want to be taken by him.
I'm not gonna tell him. It's 25 caps. Maybe you can buy yourself a gun. You think about it. What's up with Deus Ex? I'm not trying to work on, like, obviously, because I already got, like, a whole list of games. Oh, Sister, Deus Ex, like I said, I'm going to see if I can, I looked up a couple troubleshoot options or whatnot, and it was, I could capture it, like, in window mode. Like, I'm going to try that out one day, but that's going to have to be, like, on a Saturday where I don't have anything planned, because I got a bunch of games in mind that are coming up that I want to try out on Saturdays. Sundays, because I know a bunch of y'all want to see Deus Ex, so it's going to have to be on a Sunday too, so I'm going to try to see if I can get it working this Sunday, and if not this Sunday, then I'll try it out next Sunday. Who's Sister? None. Alright. Let me think about it.
I am at your... Welcome to a quick fix.
Hold up. Because I don't want to start that quest yet, so... Let's go ahead and clear this place out. Once we clear this out, we'll go repair the... I got a lot of mods installed on New Vegas, and it like destroys the stream. Like, it destroys it. Like, my computer cannot handle that. So it's like, well, it can't handle streaming it. Like, I could play it perfectly fine and record it fine. It's just the fact that I would have to... I'll take that whiskey. Three. Oh, you thought this was New Vegas, Kennedy? No, this is 3. Yeah, this is Fallout 3. Got a whole schedule ready for this. Yes, I do. I got so much planned. But I wanted to, like... Okay, here's the thing. This, like, I would ask y'all a lot, like, what would y'all want to see? Because I wanted y'all to be, like, kind of incorporated into, like, the whole channel. I want you to feel like you were a part of it, you know? But it seems like y'all just want to see what I want to play. Like, whatever I want to play anyway. So, like, whatever I choose, I guess y'all going to be fine with it. Yeah. So, like I said, I'm going to just start playing some things that, you know, that I want to check out. But on Sundays, I'm going to still play games that y'all recommend anyway. Like, if I hear it and, like, hear y'all talk about what games y'all want to see or whatnot, then, of course, I'm going to play them. I'm going to have those in mind, too. See, check this out. When going to pull up on Corey and steal his setup. How that's... I would love to. I would love to do that. Because I need... That would really help me, like, you know... To wait, hold on, what the fuck? Whoa! Okay, hold up, y'all. I'm gonna respond in a minute. Give me a sec, I gotta deal with this. Oh, ew. All right, here he comes. Come on. Get the ski. But yeah, man, like, if I had just, like, a better running PC, I could do so much more. Because I would, bro, ooh, y'all have no idea how much I would love to stream New Vegas. Because I tried to love to play New Vegas with mods and stuff installed. Because I'm about to get... okay, so yeah, we killed everybody up in here. Get these personal entries. We already got everything we needed off of him. Listen to that. Okay, so we have to listen to him. Alright, I was gonna check it out. What's New Vegas? Oh man. New Vegas is the Fallout developed by Obsidian Studios, and they made the original Fallout games, which like top down games, like Fallout 1 and 2. Fallout before this one. No. New Vegas came out after Fallout 3. And a lot of people like New Vegas over 3 in order.
Even in Vault 101, my work on Project Purity never really stopped. Soon after we arrived, my nightly routine included sneaking into the restricted areas, searching for, I don't know, whatever I could find. It was a Vault-Tec facility after all. The place was built with some of the most advanced technology this country had ever developed. Those excursions never turned up anything particularly useful. So, one night, after half a bottle of scotch, I broke into the overseer's office. It was easy enough to hack his console and gain access to the restricted files. Most of it was garbage. Propaganda, spy reports, just plain rambling bullshit, really. But there was one thing. One name that stood out amongst all the others, Dr. Stanislaus Braun. I knew of Braun's work, of course. He was a celebrity in his day in the overseer's office. I first learned of Braun's involvement in Vault-Tec's social preservation program and his work on something called GEC, the Garden of Eden creation kit.
Ugh. All right, hold on, let me start the other one.
To be honest, the GEC sounded like pure fantasy, even for someone of Braun's capabilities. It was nothing short of a miracle. A terraforming module capable of producing life from complete lifelessness. But not only was this thing a reality, it was actually distributed to several vaults to be used after an atomic war. Vault 101 was, sadly, not on that list. I did some digging and discovered Braun's name on the reservation list for a Vault 112. I'm no slouch, but this man, he could have easily succeeded where I failed. Does his collected knowledge remain within the halls of Vault 112? Journals, holotapes, computer records, maybe even experiments. If I could gain
that name is hard,
just a fraction of Braun's genius.
Am I gonna do the DLC, Kennedy? If y'all want to see it, of course. Cause this game does get pretty long. Like, we have to do all the DLCs, plus the main story and the story after. The DLC after the main story. Cause Broken Steel is another DLC that takes place after the main game. So once we finish the main game, we still got a whole nother DLC to complete. If y'all want to see that. But if y'all just want to see, like, the first half, like, the story pretty much, and y'all just want to complete the base game, then we could just do that. But, like I said, it's really up to y'all, because I'm fine with it, like, either or. Because I was really just going to stop it as soon as we finished the base game. But if y'all want to see it, you know what I'm saying, I'll just let me know. I'll play through it. Because I'm going to just start using Tuesday nights games that we're going to keep playing. I think after we finish this, I'm going to start on another game that I got recommended. It's like a story-based game, though. It's going to be completely different from something like this. Because we already got Outer Worlds being played and whatnot. So we'll just switch between those two games.
Wait, hold up. The third one. We still gotta listen to the third one. But we're gonna leave the facility first. And then we're gonna listen to the last audio log. That geck, man. That geck. Go ahead and get up out of here. But, yeah, just let me know. I'll play through it if that's what y'all want to see, man. Alright, last audio tape. Or holotape.
I'm off to Vault 112 to search for anything of bronze.
So that's where you went to, Vault 112. Fire up and
running. All I know is that it's west of someplace called Evergreen Mills. And it's well hidden in some sort of garage. But I'll find it. I have to. So close, but that's the story of Project Purity, isn't it? An eternity of almost theirs. Let's see if Braun has the missing puzzle piece.
All right, we got 5 more minutes. So now we're gonna go to Megaton and disarm that bomb real quick. And once we do that, we'll call it a night. Next time we come back, I will I'll do some more side quests. Cause we progressed pretty hard into the game. So let's see here. Marigold Station, Great Itch, Super Duper Mart. Where's Megaton? Yep, Megaton. Go ahead, get this player home. Because I believe, yeah, we needed 25 explosives.
All of us here thank you for everything you've done. For us. For the Wastes. We pulled together and got you this. It's the best we could do. Please take it. With our thanks.
Oh. Ammo. Thank you.
Please. Keep doing what you do.
Alright, let me go ahead and disarm this thing. Alright, stand back. Successfully disarmed the bomb. Let's go.
I shall be blind with his glory. Every
year shall... Alright. I did it, Lucas Sims. I did it.
I'll be damned. You did it, didn't you? You disarmed that thing. Here's your reward. Hell, why don't you move in?
Let's go.
Could use someone like you. Got an empty place here you can use. Here's the key indeed. It ain't much to look at, but talk with Moira. She's got random odds and ends you might be able to spruce the place up with.
All right. And we got 100 caps out of it. All right.
Take care now.
And we leveled up. All right, let's get it. Gonna bump up our energy weapons. Bump up our lockpick to 40. Medicine, bump that to 55. Speech, bump that up to 85. Big guns, that too. Ooh, no. We need to invest in barter. Yeah, that'll help with the prices at vendors. Oh, why is it Joshua Gray? No, you see, okay. My favorite character, Ulysses. Number one favorite character, Ulysses. Second, Joshua Graham. All right. And third, who would be my third, man? Who would be my third? I'd say Dean Domino. Dean Domino's my third. And they're all like DLC characters. All it's a bunch of characters. I could sit here for hours and name all of it. Ulysses is from the Lonesome Road DLC on Fallout New Vegas. And Joshua Graham, he's from the, not Happy Trails. I think it is. Is it Happy Trails DLC? Nah, it was something else. It's something else. Because I know it's Lonesome Road, Old World Blues. What else, man? I can't think of the... I don't know why, like, I can't think of the DLCs right now. Normally, I'd be naming, like, right off the bat. But, Yeah, I do like that. No, the survivor. Yeah, it was. His name was the survivor. He was from the same DLC Joshua Graham was from. He's also in my top five. But all right, let's go ahead and check this. I will choose our perk thief. No, child at heart. That just opens up scoundrel. This one elite charms. Okay. Gunslinger commander. Okay, so yeah. We'll go ahead and get child at heart. That just unlocks some dialogue options where children will meet in the future. That'll be good. So yeah, there we go. All right. Honest hearts. Yeah, honest hearts. There you go. Happy Trails was the caravan. Yeah, Happy Trails was the caravan you went with to go into Zion. The whole DLC itself was called, yeah, Honest Hearts. But my favorite at the time was, I believe, Old World Blues. But I'm not going to lie. Like, Dead Money is, like, my least favorite. And that's just because, like, the gameplay. Like, bro, the gameplay, it like, I like it because it's a challenge. But, like, I don't know. I don't think the story is there. Like, people just go through that DLC for the golden bars. That's it. Because once you get those gold bars, dude, it's over. You can buy anything you want in that game. But, okay, yeah, we got everything here. So we're going to... okay, I don't know what the hell that was. Dropped over the last 2 minutes. Okay, at least it's not bad. It's not bad. So, yeah, the stream didn't lag as hard as it did at first. But, yeah, I appreciate everybody coming out, watching this stream. You already know what we got going on Thursday. You plan on playing any fighting games on the stream? Yes. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Injustice 2 is definitely going to be one of them. I already have Mortal Kombat installed, but I want to go back and download Injustice 2. And I'm going to close that come out of those DLC is crazy. Man, what? Bro, don't even get me started. Look, all right. I love y'all. Like I said, we got something big going on Thursday. We're going to do that stream with y'all. It's going to be a nice little stream. We're going to have a good-ass time, you know what I'm saying? Chill out like we usually do. Have some laughs. Listen to music. You know how it is. But, all right, y'all have a good rest of the night. I love y'all. Y'all be safe out here. Y'all do y'all thing, man. All right. I'm going to catch y'all later. All right, close this out.